show your mean, mean pride. Though his mind is not for rent, don't put him down as arrogant. His reserve, a quiet defense, writing out.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I appreciate you guys stopping in for another reaction video that I'm going to do for you today. Today we're going back into the 80s and do a little Bryan Adams, Run to You, one of my favorite Bryan Adams songs. So looking forward to doing this one. Been looking forward to doing this one for a while. So before we jump into it though, guys, I want to ask a huge favor of you. Ask if you would go down and please hit that like and subscribe button at the bottom. I need every subscriber that I can get. It's making the channel grow and I need it. Because we want to turn this channel into the best YouTube channel out there. And we're going to. It's going to take some time, but we're going to get there to where we're the most popular YouTube channel out there, I hope. We can do it by next week, hopefully. That's sarcasm, by the way. But we can get there. I just need you guys to support the channel and hit that subscribe button. It doesn't cost you a single thing to subscribe. All right, let's not wait around, and we got all the paperwork out of the way. Let's do some Bryan Adams and Run to You. Okay, this song is about infidelity and a man cheating on his woman with his mistress. And he's basically saying he's not going to stop meeting up with his mistress and running to her whenever he needs to. He's not getting what he thinks he needs at home. So he's going to keep doing what he's doing, whether it hurts anybody or not. Apparently his partner doesn't know anything about it. So he thinks that he's in the okay because it's not going to hurt her to not know about it. So come on, we all know it's going to kill her if she finds out, but let's keep going. So this guy, he wants to continue this three-way relationship that they've got going. Basically, it's just a two-way, him and his partner, and then him and his mistress. But he wants to continue doing it, and he's not getting what he needs at home, so he's going to continue to run back to her because he knows he can get from her what is lacking at home. Yeah, that's usually what happens in an infidelity situation. That's kind of what happens. You're not getting what you think you need at home, so you go find it somewhere else, dirty dogs. Anyway, let's keep going. What a great song by Mr. Bryan Adams. The whole story behind the song is not real great, but it's still a good song. It's one that really gets your head bopping. Gonna Run to You, yeah. It's one of his big hits that he had. So I like Bryan Adams. I could do reaction videos to Bryan Adams songs and probably make it last all day because there's so many good songs that he had out back in the 80s. So I was a huge Bryan Adams fan just because he was cool, always wore the cool sunglasses, had the cool hair, always had the cool clothes on. Bryan Adams was just cool, even though he was Canadian. We'll let him slide on that, though, just because the song was good. Anyway, guys, I appreciate you stopping in and checking this video out. And if you do me a huge favor, go down and hit that like and subscribe button for me at the bottom. I would appreciate it. We're working on some things behind the scenes here to make the channel grow a little bit bigger, hopefully. We're working on some things for subscriber-only content. So we really need you guys, if you want to catch some real funny things, wink, wink, nod, nod, you need to check out the, go down and hit that like and subscribe button, because that subscribe button is going to get you to some of this stuff. Wink, wink, nod, nod. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, guys, I appreciate you stopping by and checking it out. So until we meet again, I hope you have a wonderful week.